Now it's supposed to look like this after you cut it. So you can draw a picture or print a picture on it and make sure it fits. Right now I'm making it a picture frame for my teacher, just in case we graduate.